If you see this error message, the supply voltage may be too low or too high. There's no need to worry. As and when the voltage becomes normal, the machine will resume automatically.